Hello guys, this is Amos Doll Music, and in today's lesson, I'm going to teach you how to play the Little Mac victory theme from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Okay, so here we go, give you a preview. It goes like this. Okay, check it out. Here we go. There you go. Okay. Alright, let's learn the melody and chords. That's the foundation. You can add your own personal flair like that afterwards, okay? So here we go. Alright, so right hand starts on the C, one octave above middle C, okay, here. So you go up here, so that's the C where we start on. So C, C, G, G, F, F, E, F, G, B flat, A, B flat, A, C. That's it for the right hand. Okay, let's do it again. So it goes C, C, G, G, F, F, E, F, G, B flat, A, B flat, A, B flat, A, C. That's it. Okay, so C, C, G, G, F, F, E, F, G, B flat, A, B flat, A, B flat, A, C. Left hand, four chords. The four chords are C major, which is C, E, G. Second chord is G minor, which is G, B flat, D. Third chord is B flat major, which is B flat, D, F. And then last chord is C major. Okay, so with these four chords in mind, so C major, G minor, B flat major, and C major, the two ends together goes like this, C and C major together, after F, G minor by itself, it continues, B flat and B flat major together, C and C major together. There you have it. Let's do it again. So it goes together, here, together, together. There you have it. Just build up the speed from a slow speed to the original speed, okay? So yeah, once you get the melody and chords all good, you can start to add your own personal flair to it, okay? Some of the chords change pretty quickly, so you can't do as much, but otherwise you can do like octave arpeggios, or like octave and then like rhythmic patterns. Something like that. And then the right hand, you can harmonize it based on the chords. So you can like, just like that, just have fun with it, okay? But anyway, by the way, if you have other characters that you want to learn as victory themes, I've done a lot of them on the channel, so do a search and learn your favorite character theme, or learn all the other main themes from Super Smash Brothers, or all of the like Nintendo 64 all the way up to the newest version as well. But as of now, that's pretty much it for today's lesson.
If you enjoyed this lesson, make sure to check out the rest of my channel, because literally there are multiple thousands and thousands of these videos, ranging from pop songs of all languages, meme songs, video game music, movie, anime, and cartoon theme songs, and many more songs of all sorts that I teach. So most likely you can find your favorite song to learn on my channel. Also check out my website, bestpianomethod.com, linked in the description below if you want to learn more piano from me. Learn from my piano courses on how to play by ear, improvise, read sheet music, how to play and sing, and many more courses at all types of levels, even for those who have never touched a piano before. As for now, enjoy your time around my channel, and see you next time.